So here in this question, we are looking at the Batesian mimicry and what benefits each species gain from this and how it also affects the honest species.